everyone. I'm Lauren, and I've been with you for many years, and I've had the opportunity to see the Intel Retail Edge program grow and become what it is today. Did you know that 2017 is the 15th anniversary of the Intel Retail Edge program? Think about it. That's 15 years of prizes, 15 years of chips, and 15 years of building a great community of members. I know I've had some pretty amazing times with the program throughout the years. From partying at Walt Disney World with our Score with Intel Core winners, hosting live movie events, and helping stores give back to their communities, there have been a lot of good times at the Intel Retail Edge program. And there are more to come. Next year is gonna be a blast. We have a lot in store. Now let's meet the new members of our team.
Thanks, Lauren. Hi, everyone. I'm Maria Karina, and I love traveling. To help celebrate the program's 15-year anniversary, we're bringing North and South America together for a new show we call Edge Universe, a video series that keeps you up to date on everything that's new at the Intel Retail Edge program. I can hardly wait for the first episode. Here's another host of the show, Dani.
Hi, I'm Dani, and I like being outdoors and working out. Estaremos publicando los episodios de Edge Universe todo el año. Así podrás aprovechar todas las promociones, competencias e increíbles premios, solo en el programa Intel Retail Edge. Now, let's meet Leticia.
Hi everyone, I'm Leticia, Brazilian actress and singer passionate about art. Eu estou aqui para lembrá-los que com tantas coisas novas acontecendo no programa, não esqueçam de fazer o seu login com frequência. Postaremos conteúdo regularmente para que você tenha tudo o que precisa para realizar suas tarefas. Ah, enquanto você estiver por lá, não esqueça de assistir aos novos episódios do The Edge Universe. Okay, Lauren, time to wrap it up.
Big thanks to Leticia, Dani, and Maria, our new hosts of the Edge Universe video series on the Intel Retail Edge program. Stay tuned for more great episodes and log in today to see what's new.